strange. These are Black Masks men. Not the kind of guys I'd expect to find running around in the sewers.
Could be worse. At least he sent an expert martial artist to protect us down here.
Protect us from what? The rats?
No, the bat, you idiot.
The bat. The bat's got better things to do tonight than hang out in the sewers.
You're right. Just in case, glad we got old Kung Fu on our side.
Whatever makes you feel, I'm good about how I'm gonna get the snot on my clothes.
Boss is making some big moves tonight.
Yeah, we gonna remind people why Black Mask is...
Show them!
Masks men planting explosives here. The cops have always been on his payroll.
I almost feel bad for him. Almost. You and me both.
Get together!
Can we call it quick?
Back up!
silicon wires you're looking for run right through the chamber you're in.
Alfred, confirm we now have access to the National Criminal Database.
Connection confirmed. You can now perform DNA analysis. I'm also sending over the police file for the Lacey Towers case.
This photo is from the day of the murder. It's a perfect match. The DNA tells more of the story. But here's something the police overlooked. Roman Sionis owns the Gotham Merchants Bank. And he installed biometric security only he could access. Alfred, I have enough information to solve the Lacey Towers case. Here's what happened. By now, Gotham PD thinks Roman Sionis is dead. The casualty of a turf war. Murdered by the Penguin. But I know better. Someone spooked Sionis' girlfriend. So he sent her to his safe house. Which was anything but safe. Sionis showed up later. Ready for trouble. And found it. Or so it seemed. Roman's always been paranoid. That's probably why he's lasted this long. He'd sent in a decoy. Giving himself the element of surprise. But it wasn't enough. There was a fight. Sionis lost. The killer didn't hesitate to shoot the decoy, but he wanted Roman alive to access the cash stored at the Gotham Merchants Bank. With Sionis under control, all that remained was to tie up loose ends. But it wasn't the fire that killed Sionis' girlfriend. What kind of monster forces a man to kill the ones he loves? The Joker. He's the shadow I've been chasing. And now I know where he's going next. Gotham Merchants Bank. Alfred, see if you can find any information on someone named the Joker.
Searching now, sir. There doesn't seem to be anything coming up. What do you know about him?
Not much. But he's taken Black Mask hostage.
Hostage? So Sionis isn't dead?
I don't think so. From what I can tell, he's worth more to the Joker alive. The Joker wants to use him to break into the Gotham Merchants Bank. I'm on my way there now.
You were very cordially,
cordially, cordially.
You were very cordially invited to a party.
And it will be a grand affair.
Grand affair.
Grand affair.
And it will be a grand affair hosted by the Hatter. We do hope that you can come.
You can come.
You can come.
We do hope that you can come to share in all the joy.
Greetings and salutations, Batman. I'm Jervis Tetch, inventor, entrepreneur, and part-time haberdasher. You must be wondering why it is I sought you out. Well, I have an employment opportunity I'd like to discuss with you.
Help me! Please! If you can hear this, he's going to...
Oh, don't mind Alice, poor dear. Her mind is all aflutter, and who can blame her after all she's been through? But I'll have her ride as rain soon enough. Don't you worry about that.
Pot's all hot and bothered about getting his hands on the stuff. Why is he taking his sweet time picking it up? Just keep an eye out for anyone not minding their business. Last thing we need is someone poking around.
Down, five to go. I can't believe there are people on the force who think it's okay to have stuff like this out on the streets. Pinching from evidence is bad enough, but selling weapons? SWAT's supposed to be the good guys.
Greetings and salutations.
night, sir. I just wanted to wish you a Merry Christmas.
You too.
You seeing what I'm seeing?
Everywhere. The Joker may still be here, in the vault. I should use caution. They're all dead. There's something more sinister going on here.
You can just waltz into my bank, huh?
Roman, I'm here for the Joker.
The Joker? Never heard of him. How about you, dog? Know the Joker?
The who?
And you, sir? Name Joker? Ring a bell?
You son of a bitch! You think you can steal from me? Get away with it! You're a dead man. Dead!
Count you to play along!
Assassins. You've been running Psionis' operation.
Well, technically it's my operation now. Isn't that right, boys?
You got me. Now let her go.
Oh, life would be so simple if you were all I wanted. No, no. You're just a teeny little distraction compared to what I've got up my sleeve. Laugh on me! You hear that? Sounds like 8 tiny reindeer!
jamming my signal. I need to figure out what it is and take it out.
I'm telling you, he ain't dead. If he was dead, there'd be a body. There ain't no body!
Since I know that's impossible, I'm going to let you reconcile my vision of reality with your version of reality. And in case your pea brain can't parse big words, I'll transform.
Joker knows I survived the explosion. I need to hurry before he kills Sionis. Or anyone else.
That bank alive.
I got the bridge thing!
Watch where you're going, jackass!
Where's the Joker going?
Guy's nuts, man. Killed about a quarter of Black Masked Men when they wouldn't take orders from him.
Unless you want to join them, talk.
He said something about the steel mill.
That's Sionis' mill.
It's Joker's mill now. Ain't no way you're getting in there.
I didn't ask for your opinion. Alfred. Pull schematics on Sionis Industries' steel mill. Joker's taken Sionis there. He's going to kill him. Unless I get there first.
This Joker sounds dangerous.
He's taken over Black Mask's operations and slaughtered the men who wouldn't turn. He's the one who hired the assassins.
And it must be he who ordered the bombing of the GCPD. Oh, dear Lord, shouldn't you think about letting the police handle this one?
Not a chance. He's mine.
Thank you.
him eventually.
Shiva, trying to collect the bounty?
That's just a consolation prize, in case you fail the test.
Test? I don't have time for this.
Somewhere in New Gotham, an innocent man is about to die. And we both know you won't allow that. So the question is, can you find him, Batman? Can you save him?
My board is lit up. If you don't have an assignment, please report in.
Please, don't hurt me.
Who did this to you?
They were all covered up, like ninjas.
Shiva.
Who?
Where are they now?
I don't know. My partner shot one of them and split. They finished stringing me up and took off after him.
You should call the precinct, have them send a car for you, then find some place to wait.
Will do. Thanks.
I should be able to pick up a blood trail. This should lead me to the other officer. Something hidden here. It looks like a page from a journal.
Sir, it appears you've stumbled onto a lead in Gotham's longest-running cold case.
Cyrus Pinckney.
Indeed. He was instrumental in the city's rise to power and prestige. Worked closely with your ancestor, Solomon Wayne, as well. Alas, he was murdered on the eve of his 40th birthday. The killer was never found.
Interesting.
I recognize you're preoccupied this evening, but should the opportunity present itself, solving Gotham's oldest crime would make for quite the feather in your cap.
Potential assignment incoming. Keep the channel open.
Why did you kill him?
Because you wouldn't. He was corrupt. A murderer.
But there's no justice in this.
What do you know of justice? Behind bars or beyond them, these people never change. As long as they live, Gotham is stained.
This isn't the way.
And here I thought you might understand. Still, the test must continue. Meet me at Sheldon Park.
A few whacks at the old boss myself.
Me neither. But, you think we can trust the new guy?
A guy who calls himself the Joker? Hell no. But you can't cross him either.
Ain't that the story of our lives?
Isolated the electromagnetic signal on electrocutioner's gloves.
You can track him with your scanner now.
A bit late, Alfred. I'm about to get my hands on Black Mask. And maybe the Joker, too.
Right. Well, it's ready to go, should you need it.
Image of Cyanus. How long do you think he's been impersonating him?
Days, weeks, maybe. Who cares? And what I care about is what in the hell Rocco and the guys are still doing
it's
down
happening.
There. It's after midnight.
Don't think you got a shot.
What are you going on about now?
All our guys, gone. Like they vanished. Vinny, Paul, Frank.
I'll need to find the access code to unlock this door.
Yeah,
he's probably out for revenge after the boss tried to off him.
Listen, anyone who opens that door, the full hole. That thing's fully automated. Give him it.
How do you know it works?
Trust me, it works.
I should watch out. That turret is still armed. I can disable that turret with my disruptor. Data from one of Black Mask's servers. I need codes to bypass the security door in the loading dock.
Receiving it now, sir.
Interesting. Cyanus had a pacemaker implanted. It says here he had prolonged QT syndrome. Anything that raises his heart rate could trigger cardiac arrest. Cyanus was having the Joker followed. These photos show him obtaining chemicals used in making explosives. If I find Cyanus, he'll know what the Joker's planning.
Sir, I found the security codes you were looking for. You have access to the building now.